You're my thrill. You do something to me. You send chills right through me. When I look at you, 'cause you're my thrill. You're my thrill. How my pulse increases. I just go to pieces when I look at you, 'cause you're my thrill.
Welcome to Old Black Hollywood. Today, we're going to learn more about Oscar Micheaux, who was an important figure in the filmmaking industry in the early 1900s. He was a man with a creative vision and talent. He was regarded as the first major African American feature filmmaker, as well as a prominent producer of race films. He was an author of a book titled The Homesteader, which became his first major hit film in 1919, and when it premiered, it grossed $5,000. Oscar Micheaux went on to produce more than 44 films in both silent and sound. He has been described as the most successful African American filmmaker of the first half of the 20th century.